So hey guys, welcome back. Okay, I hope that you saw the day one part and I uploaded the Summer Bingos part 2. And then this is day 2, observing how a green gram seed becomes into sprouts. Okay, now you can see this is swelled up, but this is not, this is still the normal, and even this is swelled up. So okay, yesterday I forgot to just write the observation, so today I'm planning to. Yeah, so today I need to write the observation. So first of all, yeah, and my sister has come to help me also. So can you hold this? Yeah, hold this horizontally. Little more, like, yeah, don't cover it. Come little more front. Sit down. Yeah. Yeah, I think that is enough. Yeah. Oh my god, the window. So we need something to keep it. So we keep this. Yeah. Yeah. Can you come a little more front?
Enough.
Yeah. So you just take a scale, pencil. Yeah, pencil. And find out the middle one. And okay, now you draw a line. Okay. And then you take your pen, you write. Germination of a seed. Yeah, let's just say this line. Then we need to draw the columns. Yeah, can you do this? Yeah, this is perfect. So you take this. I think we need to keep something else. Yeah, we get this. So just turn it in below that. Let's check. Okay, and just. Yeah. This is perfect. Draw this right here. And you just divide this into 3 columns. I'll just find out the length of this.
You try it at first part.
It's 29.6. Yeah, 29.6. It's not divisible. So, we'll just divide this. So we need to go like 26 and 9. Yeah, 26 and 9, 17. So, you just keep the scale like this. And it's 29.6 17, so we cannot. So we'll take 10. The measurements I don't know, like, I'm just taking it randomly. So I'm taking 9.3 over here, 18.6. I think that's just correct. And then just draw this. Yeah. I think it's not proper, but still. Okay, the dust is falling, so we just take an eraser and just rub it off. Yeah, see, those are gone.
It's her ears.
Yeah, I don't mind her language. Like, she's speaking that. Okay, now don't speak. Okay, and then we just... So I'm right. So here, observation. Yeah, here first, date and what I did. And here, observation. And here the diagram. Okay, now what is yesterday's date? Today's date is 9. So yesterday 8. So we write 8/12/2018. And then and hyphen I soaked the seats. Yeah, just leave the observation in the in diagram blank. And then, so you just leave some space and write today's date. That is 9/12/2018. So here nothing. What I did, and then, and then the observation you write the exact same thing. The same thing you write. The seeds have swollen. Yeah, so this is enough. And the diagram, so we'll just take the help of this. Yeah, so you just draw the seeds. Then you just draw the same. Yeah. So the third one also you just... Hey, can you hold this?
Yeah.
Yeah. You just keep it open. You just draw the same thing. So we'll just write tomorrow's date also. Tomorrow is 10, no? So I'll leave some space, write 10/12/2018. Thank you for watching my video, and wait tomorrow for how observing how a green gram seed becomes into sprouts. Day 3. Yeah, today's day 2. So okay, bye, see you in the next video.